need to press over the lateral epicondyle and the medial epicondyle. Again, checking both sides as you do, thinking that we're getting discomfort on the medial epicondyle if we have a golfer's elbow, and on the lateral epicondyle if we're looking at a tennis elbow.